Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crashed ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
Dathomir, who wants to go there? This Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work and the future more than anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Magano was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal, you and her. Is everything all right?
Hell no. That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere. I know a great castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
Have you seen Seer?
What? Is this a trick question? You want me to go outside and find her for you?
No, it's okay. I'll find her.
You gotta quit messing with me, Cal. I mean, I'm tough, but fragile.
You hungry?
Cal, buddy, have you been outside? Do you know where we are? This is not a place to relax and eat. Let's get going. I'm starving. Not now. I got work to do.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Hey. I know we haven't been on great terms, but can I talk to you about something? I need your help.
I'm listening.
I've reconnected with the Force, but I still feel blocked.
Why do you think that is?
Every time I open myself up, I see Master T'Pol.
You felt this, yet you've continued deepening your connection to the Force. You know what that says to me?
That I don't know what's good for me?
That you're strong enough to embrace your emotions. Give yourself time.
Seer, thanks for helping me. It means a lot. I never knew much about Dathomir.
Not surprising, very few did. Most of what I know is from Cordova. He had his reasons for coming here.
Seems like it.
Doesn't mean it's safe. Be careful, Cal.
Thank you.
Let's head out. Check it out. Yeah? Let me see. It's locked. Find something? Want to check it out? What you got there?
Look there! That's Wayne, outsider!
Your blows are weak! Shakes in fear! Your life is forfeit!
I see you, outsider! I will stop you! Come back here! Think you can match me? Jedi.
Remember my warning. Only death and madness await in the ruins.
The outsider is weak!
I hear you! Fight me, you coward! I will avenge them! You cannot win!
Climbable, but not without equipment.
Die! You'll rot in the swamp!
I can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
What's this?
More undead.
Leave this place. You will pay for their deaths.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders, and I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
Wretched leg and crawling cowards!
Wary of their mischief, brother.
Legs off and drain their poison.
Want to look inside? What's that, BD?
Thank you.
ask for my weapon?
I slay them easily.
All I do is make it angry.
Night Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village?
Brother, an intruder!
I got it!
I will strike you!
He stinks in fear!
Your blows are weak!
Stand against him!
Defeat me!
What'd you find? Yeah? Let me see. Things are going well, aren't they?
Thank you. Interloper is more powerful than us.
Lay down your weapons. We must submit.
Turn back, Jedi.
Head out. Let's look. Set an example.
Thank you.
This must be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures. Passed by the gate? Don't fall behind. I'd say these vines are too creepy for Grease, but he's Grease. BD.
Thank you.
another one of those things. This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power. Something. Good work, BD. There was something in there. What's that, BD? The Night Sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic.
Oh. like trouble.
You will fall before us.
Fight me, you coward! You cannot win!
He's running away!
Enough, outsider! Release me!
Got something? Good job, BD.
Only death awaits you here.
Mm-hmm.